and welcome back to another video. First of all, if this looks uneven, this looks weird, just don't say anything because I'm just trying out a new foundation thingy. So wait until the review for your ideas and views. Oh my gosh, I'm filming a video. It feels like I've not filmed a video in forever because I've not filmed for a whole month. The videos that you've been seeing have been pre-filmed because I'm giving my exams right now. I'm doing Masters of Tourism Management and my exams are going on this month. And last month was full of stress because I did not know how I'm gonna study because, I mean, flying was getting so hectic, especially now that I have been promoted. There are a lot of extra responsibilities on me, so it was just too much. And I was finding it hard to find time to study, but thankfully I did. And yeah, so this is the reason I could not have a theme for this month, because I just did not want to stress myself out by being creative and just finding out new ideas and new videos, because that actually makes me very excited, and instead I would be stressing out about the exams because I would be spending all my time thinking about videos, which I was. Even though I was not filming, I was. So I've already thought about the theme of next month's video, so I'm just that excited about everything YouTube and you guys. So that was that. And I have to go for a flight right now. I have like barely 15 minutes to do this. Let's just do this quickly. Look at this. I have to do this right now. Anyways, my stockings that I'm wearing are just laddering so bad. This is so shameful. My life is just in a mess. But I just gave my first exam today and I'm so proud of myself. Does it ever happen to you guys that you've reached a certain point in life or you've achieved something and you're like, what? I literally did this. I just could not believe that I just gave my first exams of my master's. What? I never even imagined going through BA and like master's. This is amazing. I mean, life and time just goes on so quickly. I've also learned a very valuable lesson of not to plan your life, because no matter how much you plan your life, guys, your life will just be like, okay, so you will feel like, ooh, I've got everything planned out, it's gonna be perfect, but life's like, wait a minute, really? Do you really think you're gonna, you know, outrun me? Seriously? And life is just gonna flip so hard, you're not even gonna be able to understand and believe, like, what just happened? I never imagined this would happen to me. Something similar happened, I don't really want to share because of personal reasons, but man, yeah. Also, we reached 10,000 subscribers. What? I mean, oh my god, thank you so much, guys. I love you all so much. I mean, 10,000 is that's a double digit number. What? I never thought we would reach it. As soon as we hit 10,000, I could not even do anything about it because of my exams. But don't worry, I'll be back soon with awesome themes and awesome new and creative content for you guys. So it's all coming, don't worry about it. Stuff you must have known by the title. A giveaway is happening, 10,000 subscribers giveaway. I thought I would do a 5,000 one. I don't remember if I did even, but I thought I would do this thousand. But then the numbers just kept on increasing so quickly, I just did not get the time to do it. So right now I'm doing it at 10,000 subscribers, and I'm doing it with the help of New You. So New You just turned 10. If you do not know, New You is a chain of stores where they sell loads of brands in one place. It's like a one-stop shop. And when you are browsing through the mall, these stores are usually in malls because the actual stores are pretty tiny. But when you go in them, there is so much stuff, brands that you would not find normally outside. So it's amazing. And I love New You personally. I have worked with them in the past. And don't worry guys, nothing includes money here. Literally whatever I've done with them does not include money. I filmed two reviews for their channel, which I will link right here, wherever it is, or in the bottom bar below if you want to watch it. And they've been very kind and nice to send me a few goodies. So they basically wanted to celebrate them being 10. And they just sent me a bunch of products and said, hey, you can do whatever you want with it. We just want our precious shoppers to know, thank you, and it has been 10 years, so thank you for continuing to be with us for 10 years. That is what they wanted to do. And I was like, even I wanted to do the same thing. I was literally thinking about, oh, what am I gonna get them? And then they reached out, so it's amazing. It's a perfect opportunity, 10-10 for both, 10 years for New You, 10,000 subscribers for me, which is like amazing. So let me just share what I'm gonna give it to you. So guys, I'm not gonna lie, I have taken out 3 products from these because I really wanted to try them, so that's why. But the review will be coming soon, so don't worry. It's like, everything will be seen. If you want to see which products I did take out, you can watch my vlogs. I share every single free product that I've ever gotten. I share on my vlog channel. It's called My Indian Life because I'm getting all these products because of you. So you deserve to know every single thing that I'm getting. So I share everything with you guys and I even take suggestions. Should I do a giveaway with this? What to do? So it's all cool there. I'll link my channel down below. You need to subscribe. You should. So, okay. I guess that's how you pronounce Jacqueline. USA. Nail hardener. I've gotten questions where people say that, oh, I've got brittle nails, or what to do about nails, or nails get weird when you apply too much nail polish. This is your answer. So this is for you guys. So Jacqueline USA bottle. It looks very fancy, right? So this is the first thing. Now, since we've got a nail hardener, you need to put on a really cool color for yourself, right? So I'm also including the Jacqueline One Stroke Premium Nail Enamel in the color Grape Pop. It's a really cool lavender color, guys, which is just perfect for summers. It's gonna look so cool. A little something for your skin. Now, this brand, New You Carries, and I actually wanted to try these sheet masks the last time I was there, but I was like, ugh, I already have a lot of skincare, let's not buy it. But they gave two. So I took the rose one for myself, but I'm giving you guys the tea tree one because tea tree is really good for your skin. I always rave about it and I have the body shop ritual, which is amazing. So I really wanted you guys to experience the tea tree-ness. So I don't know what brand this is. I think it's Balance. I don't know. It's skin safety tested, so I hope it's not going to react. But tea tree is really good, especially you guys asking me about pimples and all that. So this is going to be great for you. So I'm including this. Then there are two body mists because summer means extra body mistness because we sweat and this is India. So it's a bit masculine also, but not really. I don't know. I really like it. It's called Luscious Bloom. Look at the bottle. That looks so fancy sitting on your little vanity. I'm just too excited for you all to get it actually. I get very excited about these things. And the other one is called Forever 16 and this looks bomb as well. And guys, I'm not gonna lie, I'm really sorry. When you get this, you're gonna see that this cap is already sprayed with this fragrance, but I really wanted to see that, is this true or not? This smells just like a Victoria's Secret perfume. It smells just like, I think it's called Love Spell, or is it that Midnight something? My fellow cabin crew use a lot of Victoria's Secret and this smells just like it. Oh my gosh, seen right? It's like very fruity and peachy. It's very nice. It's a very fun scent, I would say. So that is like a night scent. This is like a daytime scent. Like, hey, look at me, I'm Forever 60. I don't know. So yeah, that was in the box. This is not all. So I had always dreamt that when I'm gonna reach 10,000 subscribers, I want to do something big. And this is actually something that I wanted to do for myself, which is a meetup. Yes, so I've always wanted to meet you guys because it's not like I meet you guys, like I don't really meet you that often. I see you in my training center, but that is more of the cabin crew side. I don't see the OG ones that have been there, my beauty videos, vlogs, everything, you know. So I really want to meet you guys. So I thought I would do a giveaway whenever I reach 10,000. I had big plans, but I mean, for now I'm gonna do a meetup in Delhi itself. So I want to do a meetup somewhere next month maybe, or the end of this month, because I've got exams this month. So I would probably be doing it next month. So let me know time, days, places, all your suggestions. Let me know, because a meetup will be happening super soon. I don't want to delay it. It's a 10,000 subscriber meetup, right? So we need to do it quick. So if you want to win this giveaway, make sure to subscribe to this channel and the My Indian Life channel. I am going to be checking who's subscribed and who's not, okay? And just comment below where you're from. So if you're in Delhi, just let me know where you want the meetup to be and all that. If you're not from Delhi, let me know where you're from so that I can plan on future meetups, because I do have future meetups already planned in my head. So make sure to let me know where you're from, and yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video then. I love you guys so much. Bye.